See what that do.
Nothing but fire records. Let's go.
I'm trying to see what that do.
Success 4-5, Mr. Magic.
I'm trying to see what that do. One kiss to the neck, see what that do. Then a leg to the back, see what that do. I be all on the back like a tattoo. Father buzzing cash, I'm trying to see what that do.
What's good with it? It's Sess 4-5, your main man, nothing but fire records. I'm holding it down right now. We live at the Howlin' Wolf for Industry Influence number 63. It's going down right now, January 7th. We got the biggest contest in the city. Are you the hottest artist? You heard me? You're going to see a lot of hot artists get down for a chance to win $1,000. They coming through from all over Baton Rouge, Lafayette. You heard me? Straight from the NO. This whole event is hosted by myself and my dude Wild Wayne from Q93. You heard me? We got DJ EF cutting on the ones and twos. And right now, we also got five of the biggest DJs and professionals judging this contest. DJ Sexy Lex from Lafayette. You heard me? DJ Marquise from 94.1 in Baton Rouge. We got DJ Fab from Morgan City. Big Herc at work from New Orleans Hot Power 102.9. And also my man J-Dawg from Selecto Hits out there in Memphis, Tennessee. You know what I'm saying? So look, we got a powerful show for y'all. If you don't know about the music industry, you know what I'm saying? We're going to tell y'all what it is right here at the Industry Influence Music Conference. You heard me?
See what that do.